The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
We are each better and blessed to have had Trevor Gaines in our lives as a member of our campus and community, and we're proud to call him a Catamount and an alumnus of the University of Vermont.
Just beyond the arc, has a three already to Apfel, left corner, 12 on the timer, to Ball, left elbow jumper, knocks it down. Around it goes to the left corner and Vokel. Down low for Ball, has a knock free from behind, goes back out Vokel, it's Garissimo, fires a three, buries it. One bounce, glass left wing, nine on the shot clock. Skip pass into the corner, Ball, pump fake on the three with five, steps back, tries a tough contested shot and knocks it down, another three. Bryant holds there momentarily, fires into the corner, McGlynn, left corner three, knocks it down. Down to six on the shot clock. Now Elbaum with four on the timer. Josh leans in and banks it home with the right hand. Rebound taken by Iona. Zuvre able to save it. Long lead back the other way. Ridley, one strong take, swatted away by the left hand of Matt Glass. Into the left corner for Vokel. Couple of fakes on the pass. Fires to Elbaum. Falling down as gets back to Glass. Wants a three. Give it to him.
That's a great shot by Mattis.
Elbaum out near midcourt. He's got to go. Down to 3 seconds. Elbaum back out. Glass fires at the buzzer.
Yes.
Count it!
Big time shot right there.
This is to Carissimo. Left-handed dribble. Entry pass in the left mid post. Apfel takes it strong into the paint. Up at the right off the window for two. Three on one for the Cats if they move. McGlynn catches up top. Steps free throw line. Jumpers a swish. 17 points. 15 of them in the first half. To Carissimo. He wants a three. That's halfway down and out. Glass the rebound and the stick back from the right block. 15 on the timer. Back up for Brendan Bald. Rises for a three. Got it. Bald spins into the lane. Back out for McGlynn in the corner. He twirls into a jump shot. Got it from 17 on the left side. Steps up to the arc. Drives in. Eight on the shot clock. Sandro through the lane with the left hand. Stops with five on the shot clock. Sandro fades away. Puts up a wild shot. Gets it to go. 33 seconds left in the game. 20 left on the shot clock. Machado up top. Accelerates into the lane. Midair passes. Tip. Taken away. Vokel's got it. Tucks it to his chest. Shot clock off. Catamounts down by a point with 22 seconds left. Here's Carissimo in the right corner. Leans in, stop there, back up top for Glass, collects, ejects, around the side of the rim, no good, Machado fights for the board, Vokel takes it away. 8.4 seconds, same situation, a 1-point deficit for the Cats, with 6 seconds, Vokel from the free throw line with 5, Bryant shoots for the lead, off the back iron, loose ball inside, knocked out of bounds. Vokel to inbound, 1.5 seconds left, Cats down by a point, inbound, tip back to Bryant, flips it up for the win, goes over everything, the clock never started. And now, finally, the clock starts. The game should end on this play.
Yes.
More than a second and a half went off, and it will end. And a heartbreaking fifth straight defeat for the Catamounts. 73-72, Iona comes away with the win.
Yeah, I thought we did a very good job. They pressed us the whole game, and we did, for the most part, did a good job handling the pressure. We took our time, didn't get caught up in the pace of the game, and it was a contrasting styles and tempo. Who controlled the tempo was key, and I thought for the most part we did a good job of controlling tempo and getting what we wanted on the offensive end. So yeah, it was, like I said, I gotta watch the tape, but I'm really proud of the guys.